tech rabbit here. Bring some more stuff to the shop. Put one of these. It's a Bosch planer. Let's go have a look and see what we can do. Maybe send the ball. Instruction manual. The boys. Oh, what I did take is a separate blade. So it would be useful to have, just in case I destroy the blade on the first try. Let's have a look that it's the same. Yeah, here we go. The blade looks the same as this one. I hope it'll be easy to install. Yeah, so the only way to know if things work is to actually put it to some use. Now we try and adjust it so that we can make 1 millimeter. And this is actually a neat feature that you can change the direction of the tip flux. From which side does it flow out? Wires can get caught on everything.
Back in the works.
Take a plate, someone doesn't want to put it down. It's actually too cold to have a t-shirt. It's worth it. That's not the plan. It's not really totally scary at the end.
So anyway, that was that, and just to go over through all the details. Now this depth gauge here, I really don't like how easy it is to just accidentally knock it into the next level. And there's actually no way to lock this, so I actually didn't like that. But this idea, the idea that one can change the side that the chips are being sent out, that is actually very nice. And actually didn't do any edge planing, but you actually have grooves here, so that you can actually try and you can it'll help you position it on the edge or the plank that you're trying to cut the edges down. And there is also a support for the sides here. So you can actually do, you can actually take a slot out of the out of a piece of wood. But actually I haven't found where to buy this. So now it seems like I'm a bit stuck. So I have this, but I don't have the support mechanism here. And I would actually like to have it, but I can't. On the places where I've been, this is available, this planer, I can't actually find the successor. So that's a bit of a problem. There's a little tool holder pocket here on the side. Actually it's a bit difficult to get out with me. Actually contains the Allen key for changing the blade. No, I bought a separate blade. I can actually put that in there. That's it's a planer, and it's quite a good job actually, so I just have to continue using it. So anyway, I hope you found this informative. Consider subscribing, hit the like button. There's merch available. If you'd just like to buy me a cup of coffee, that's possible. The links are in the description. And I'll see you in the next one.